Hi everyone, my name is Bumi Adeleye. Every week, I will be going on a journey around our wonderful country, Nigeria. And I want to invite you on what will be a culinary delight as we taste the food of Nigeria, the way we prepare it, cook it, and enjoy it. On our journey, we will travel together to some wonderful cities, towns, and places around this great and diverse country of ours. It is a journey I look forward to, and on which I hope you will join me as we meet new people like you, join them in their happy homes as they share the way they cook and prepare their favorite foods. Come along with me as we explore Nigeria right here on Delicious Naija, brought to you by Maggie.
My daughter, you are a star. May you be the secret ingredients that makes a happy home.
Maggie's Star, made from natural soya beans and other carefully selected ingredients, prepared in a way only Maggie knows. That's why for generations, Maggie's Star has been the secret that brings out the rich taste and aroma in local soups. With Maggie, every woman is a star.
Nestle, good food, good life.
My daughter, you are a star. May you be the secret ingredients that makes a happy home.
Maggie's Star. Made from natural soya beans and other carefully selected ingredients, prepared in a way only Maggie knows. That's why for generations, Maggie's Star has been the secret that brings out the rich taste and aroma in local soups. With Maggie, every woman is a star.
Nestle, good food, good life.
Good morning, good morning, good morning. You are on the Good Morning Nigeria show. How are you? A little birdie whispered to me that Bumi of Delicious Naija is in Port Harcourt, courtesy of Maggie Nigeria. What could Bumi eat in River State that would say this is our taste, this is unique to us? I will take her somewhere where she'll get to eat delicious bole and fish and then have her give her testimony about how rich Port Harcourt is. We're going to do that. All right, Bumi, if you heard it, come on down to the station. Let's talk to you. Let's get to know why you are here. And then, of course, let me take you somewhere where you eat delicious bole and fish.
Win Sandra on your number one hit music station.
Let's talk about why you're in Port Harcourt. What are you doing here?
Delicious Naija is about discovering the taste and diversity of Nigeria and discovering those tastes through authentic, original, local dishes. Mm-hmm. So I travel to different cities. I'm going to about 13 cities
in Port Harcourt
is
one of them.
Port Harcourt is absolutely one of them. And meet up with an everyday Nigerian family where the star of the home, the wife, teaches me how to make an original, local, authentic dish. Now, you know, Maggie is about good food moments and happy families. And Maggie is your friendly, playful partner in the kitchen when you're putting together an amazing dish. And what better way to discover how to make these delicious dishes than through the star of every home, the woman.
And I cannot wait to show you my local and authentic dish. I wish I could invite people to go down to Bole King with us. But,
That's
where we're going, Bole King. You haven't eaten Bole until you've tried theirs.
So let's do this.
Okay, so stick around. The Good Morning Nigeria show continues in a bit. Cool FM 95.9. Don't touch it.
Welcome to Bole King. I'm Winifred.
Winifred, nice to meet you. Okay, so I'm going to give you like a special treat.
Okay.
So you take bole, the stuffed bole. So she'll have stuffed bole, and I'll have unripe bole and fish. Right. So what does mine come with?
The bole sauce. It's made with onion and pepper.
The sauce is made with onion and pepper.
Yeah.
What's this name?
We always cook our sauces with Maggie.
Okay, so stuffed bole.
Yes, they stuff the bole with onions.
Okay.
They stuff it with fish.
There's the catfish. Oh. There's crayfish. Mm. There's tomato. There's pepper. It's amazing.
I can imagine.
Show you're enjoying it.
Mm. There's some things you just have to.
I know.
I'm not sure if it's the fish, the crayfish, or if it's them.
Or the otazi.
That red green thing,
it's,
right?
Yeah, it's the bitter thing.
I can't even taste it because everything just comes together and
it's like
just
an explosion.
Amazing.
Yes.
Sandra, thank you so much for this. Port Harcourt is really delicious.
I know.
Thank you.
I wasn't bragging.
Whatever. Well, thank you. Thank you so much.
My trip to Port Harcourt also saw me visit the Isaac Borough Park, which was built to honor the memories of past serving military personnel who served this great country, Nigeria. It is truly a befitting monument.
And now that is how you go about discovering Port Harcourt, with a taste of some delicious and famous street food. Now, don't go anywhere because a young working wife teaches us how to cook Port Harcourt style.
Hi, Karen. Is this a baby boy or a baby girl? Leave him. Don't carry him.
Meet Judith and Joseph Udala, a young working couple who reside in Port Harcourt City, River State.
My name is Joseph Luka Udala.
I'm Judith Udala. And together we are just great. Yeah, we've been married for 4 years, but we're booked only summer. 4 years, 4 kids.
Yes. We have Treasure, Tammy, Terry, and Tracy.
The last set of our kids are twins. That's Terry and Tracy.
To a large extent, I know what she thinks, so I even can say what she wants to say.
He's going to fail soon. Real Madrid.
Thank you, brother.
Yes. We face mostly is working early, preparing them to school and preparing ourselves. It wasn't really easy. After that, we still bathe and prepare ourselves for work. Combining home, work and family, my husband, it's not really, very stressful. But I can't help it.
Organizing the home is something that the husband and wife will have to agree on what to do.
For the fact my husband doesn't have a favorite food, doesn't give me the stress of always preparing this for his sake. For the fact he enjoys everything, I go ahead making my own favorite, and he likes it too. He looks more like his dad then. She looks more like me. High five. High five. I invited Bumi to come and learn one of our local dishes here in River State. It's going to be amazing. Going to be fun and at the same time educating.
Okay, so this is my first home, the first time I'm visiting a home, and I'm excited. I don't know what to expect. I'm a bit nervous, but I hope this goes well.
Shoot, fingers crossed.
Wow!
Thanks.
My family.
Hi.
Let me say hi.
I am Fumi.
You're welcome.
Thank you. Lovely to meet you.
Say hi to Auntie.
Why are your other kids? Are you seeing your twins?
They're sleeping.
They're sleeping?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
So, I have come. I am here. What are we making? What are you teaching me to make?
Okay, I'm going to teach you how to make fresh fish pepper soup. And onunu, our native food.
Onunu.
Is ripe plantain and boiled yam.
And boiled yam.
Yeah. We are going to enjoy it. But before then, we had to go to the market. My dear, welcome to Greek Road Market.
Nice, I like.
Let's go for this. You like it.
Okay, no wahala. So how do you know the fish is fresh?
See how you know the freshness.
Okay.
The eye is very clear.
Oh. Clear.
Then look at the gill.
Okay.
It's very red.
Oh very, yeah, it's true. Sometimes they put blood on it just to, look at to make it look as if it's fresh.
In it, it will bounce back.
Okay.
It will bounce back. Madam, this one is how much?
Give me 2.5, right.
This is what we want.
I'm Dave, young wife, just coming to this market.
Where else can I get fresh ingredients that is pocket friendly?
Wow.
Thank you.
What do you want?
We need Maggi chicken. I already have Maggi crayfish at home. So let's go for this one. This will give you a very fresh aroma.
Aroma, yeah.
Okay. It's a nice flavor.
Let's go. Thank you.
That's it, yeah.
Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon, ma'am. Now, what to buy curry now? I don't really need much of this, just small.
That all you're buying?
Yeah, that's all for now.
This is all you need. I can show you how to grow it at home. Doing things like this, peppers, onions, stuff like that.
Are you serious?
It's easy.
Oh, I can't wait.
Let's go.
My daughter, you are a star. May you be the secret ingredient that makes a happy home.
Maggie's Star, made from natural soya beans and other carefully selected ingredients, prepared in a way only Maggie knows. That's why for generations, Maggie's Star has been the secret that brings out the rich taste and aroma in local soups. With Maggie, every woman is a star.
Nestle, good food, good life.
My daughter, you are a star. May you be the secret ingredient that makes a happy home.
Maggie's Star. Made from natural soya beans and other carefully selected ingredients, prepared in a way only Maggie knows. That's why for generations, Maggie Star has been the secret that brings out the rich taste and aroma in local soups. With Maggie, every woman is a star.
Nestle, good food, good life.
Now we are here. Mm-hmm. First and first, wash our hands.
Yes, from the markets.
I'm going to use my apron.
Okay, you actually use the apron?
I'll give you the one I use at home.
No, the apron is actually quite good. Not a lot of women use it, but...
I don't even know if I can ever cook without apron.
The modern day chick.
You know, I bought this out of the bag, and the smell together, the efemi scent leaf and the curry leaves together just lights up the kitchen.
I'll teach you how I clean my fish.
You're using the scissors.
Hey, it's much easier with the scissors.
Oh, yeah, show me. It is. With ease, in fact. And those things know how to be sharp, very sharp.
So, I'm going to scrape from the tail to the head.
Nice. So you need to get everything out.
What are we seasoning with?
I'm adding my onions, then my pepper.
In fact,
the yellow pepper has a very nice fragrance.
It does.
So it's time to add my Maggi chicken. Just one tablet.
Okay.
And my Maggi crayfish.
The two together?
Yes.
The Maggi chicken.
And the Maggi crayfish.
And the Maggi crayfish.
Yes.
So together they make a
very nice flavor. Sprinkle, sprinkle, sprinkle. Let me add the salt to this.
I love the color already.
It's okay.
Okay.
So I'm going to add just a little of this. Like I said, I don't really need it much.
Okay.
Curry leaves. Yeah. I'm going to add a little bit of water.
Okay.
Two of these bowls is okay.
Let me help you. Okay. Fire now, right?
On a low heat.
Low heat.
Mm-hmm. It's time to start preparing the onunu.
Okay.
So with that, we need the yam and the overripe plantain.
Can I start with this?
Okay. Most times, most people throw away their overripe plantain.
Sure.
But with this, you can just use it and prepare onunu.
So this goes on fire, right?
Yes.
What are we doing with these tomatoes and pepper? We've already added some to the...
You know, we are pounding it.
I'm pounding it this time, okay.
We are still going to add more.
Okay.
And I prefer my tomatoes crunchy.
There are many seeds inside the water.
Yes.
You know what, they'll come in handy. You know, grow some herbs at home.
Mm-hmm.
Just leave it. Just, when you're done, just let me have the water.
Okay.
I'll drain out all the seeds and then I can show you what I plan to.
Let's start preparing the peso.
Fine, let's do that.
Let's check if the fish is ready. Wow.
Nice.
Because we wouldn't need it very soft.
Okay.
It's ready. And we need just the water.
For now.
So we are going to scoop the fish, the crab, and the... So now we are going to add the grinded onions, tomatoes, and pepper. We are going to add our African nutmeg and udang. Add more water.
A bit of water.
So we are now going to let it boil for 20 minutes.
Remember that thing I was going to show you in the market about planting seeds?
Okay, okay, it's true.
Okay, fine. So let me show you.
Okay.
The first thing I need is a bowl.
Will this be enough?
That's fine. Okay. Thank you. The next thing we're going to do is get some soil from outside. We have our soil.
Okay.
Nicely wet by the rain.
Okay.
So the next thing we're going to do is strain the water from the seeds that would rinse out, the pepper seeds. Use the strainer in your sink, that's fine. And then you spread the seeds.
Can I help you?
No, don't worry, I got this. The idea basically is to use the soil to cover it. So once that is properly done, you take it and you put it by your window. Where you can get a lot of sunlight. And then once in a while, maybe every other day, every 3 days, you water it. The idea is basically to make sure that it's never dry. You can do the same for the scent leaves.
Because
you know the scent leaves also come with their own seeds. So you have those seeds, just plant it.
Okay? Mm. It's okay now. It's time to add my seafood.
Okay, the one we steamed earlier.
Yes. You don't stir with the spoon, you shake it.
Okay, like this? Okay.
Mm-hmm.
You're shaking it.
Mm-hmm. I think it's ready.
I didn't taste it well.
Let me add my already washed scent leaf. Please help me with the curry.
So we just shred this in?
Yeah. With the curry.
With the curry, it's okay.
So,
shake it a bit.
Now, our fresh fish pepper soup is ready.
Yes!
So let's check our yam so that we'll start preparing the onunu. But we'll start with yam first.
It's nice and hot.
Now the yam is smoothing a bit, so it's time to add the plantain.
Here we go. Really soft.
Mm-hmm. That's why you have to pound the yam first. Now that yam and plantain are properly mashed together, it's time to add the palm oil.
Palm oil.
Yes. Thank you.
Say the dishes, Naija.
The dishes, Naija.
My daughter, you are a star. May you be the secret ingredients that makes a happy home.
Star, made from natural soya beans and other carefully selected ingredients, prepared in a way only Maggie knows. That's why for generations, Maggie Star has been the secret that brings out the rich taste and aroma in local soups. With Maggie, every woman is a star.
Nestle, good food, good life.
My daughter, you are a star. May you be the secret ingredients that makes a happy home.
Maggie Star, made from natural soya beans and other carefully selected ingredients, prepared in a way only Maggie knows. That's why for generations, Maggie Star has been the secret that brings out the rich taste and aroma in local soups. With Maggie, every woman is a star.
Nestle, good food, good life.
So, this is
what
you're enjoying in this part of the world.
If this is enjoyment, and I understand why her skin is so fresh. In fact, let me try the onunu. Even though I tasted some in the kitchen.
Don't really make it.
Judy, thank you so much. This is so nice.
You're welcome. Mm-hmm. You can always come for it. I'll prepare it for you.
I want to cook this in my house.
You've learnt it now.
I've learnt this one. Yeah, I'm not forgetting. Seafood is amazing.
It's very healthy.
Very, very healthy. I mean,
hold on.
Combination of flavor inside this thing is just
amazing.
I love your kids. So I'm wondering, you know, what is your recipe to a happy home?
It's just understanding. When you understand your wife, your wife understands you. So I think that's all you need.
And wisdom to cook soup like this.
Judith, this has been totally amazing. Sniffing. And it's because I enjoyed it so much. Like I said before, if anyone could do this, could prepare this, that person is a star, and you truly are a star.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you for having me.
Thank you.
Thank you. Port Harcourt was an amazing experience. Big shout out to my girl Sandra for that amazing discovery of stockbole and fish. Thank you so much to my star, Judith, for teaching us how to make fresh fish pepper soup and onunu. Until I come your way again next week from another delicious part of Naija, this is Bumi Adeleye signing out for Delicious Naija, brought to you by Maggie. And now to face the suya and whatever this is.
For more information on how to prepare onunu and fresh fish pepper soup, follow us on Facebook or YouTube at Maggie Nigeria.
Nestle, good food, good life.